Our sensors are picking up a weak distress signal, SOS, from one of the human resistance fighter groups. The signal seems to be coming from a chain of islands north of Australia. Put together a team and get those resistance fighters out of there. The task force will be made up of two dropships, the Fat Man and Wide Boy. They're carrying two tanks on board. Cover will be provided by the Delta Fighter Squadron. You've got a limited time window in which to get started. This is between boarding the tanks and the fighters returning. You can't afford a false start. Fly in the direction of Darwin to the next route marker, then follow it to the surface. You have flight clearance, Wide Boy. Show heavy anti-aircraft batteries on the South Island. That's where the resistance fighters must be. Fat Man and Wide Boy will set you down on the northernmost island. But the landing zone is hot. You've got to destroy the fighters before we can touch down. Fighters still remaining. Three fighters still remaining.
Two fighters left. Two fighters left.
The last one. Landing area is secured. Fight your way to the landing zone and land. The tanks will head south to secure the main bridge connecting the islands. As soon as the bridge is secured, the SAM emplacements have to be destroyed so we can fly over it to Darwin. Good work, pilot. The tanks are offloaded and ready to roll. What are you doing? Follow the lead vehicle. Green fighters incoming.
How'd you like that? All targets taken out.
Thank you.
goddamn mess. The leading tank's been destroyed by mines. I can't believe it. The crew survived. Help them. God damn it. Sharpshooters, get down. Direction. Don't get too close to the destroyed tank. The area looks mined. Incoming!
Gotcha!
system on full. The bridgehead is secured. Heads up, we're picking up more incoming signals. Stay with it.